He got to New York City. He had just arrived. He was hungry. He was naked. He was barely alive. Tried to make it big in showbiz. He showed them what he had. But they all just laughed in his face. He broke out of them chains, climbed straight to the top, picked up a girl along the way, showed them all who was boss. Cause back in his hometown, they call him a king, and it wasn't about his size. And I think of my friend every time that I feel small. Forget he was the greatest of all. He was mighty,
mighty
as Kong. Yeah, he was mighty,
mighty
as Kong. It doesn't matter if you're hung like a mouse or an elephant trunk. When you're king, no one cares about the size of your junk. My buddy was smaller in 1933, came back in 2005, but didn't make history. Cause bigger don't mean it's better quality. I mean, just look at the Empire State. It ain't that impressive, man. I've never seen the ending. I always turn it off, cause I'm pretty sure he's gonna live forever, swatting down planes and holding up his girl. Cause he's mighty,
mighty
as Kong. Yeah, he was mighty,
mighty
as Kong. It doesn't matter if you're hung like a mouse or an elephant trunk. When you're king, no one cares about the size of your junk. I'm not as big as I'd like to be. She came to my jungle, she laughed at me. So I sat her down and told his story, because I'm an American man with an American song, taking an American stand on my American dong. Cause I'm mighty,
calm.